guys, look at how exciting this is. Got this in the post. Sorry about the Halloween mess. Check out what's... Someone's going to be back on the road very shortly. Actually going to see Jack at Scooter Tech to get this fixed. My controller has arrived. AliExpress. It's only taken about 2-3 weeks. But it's here. And it has... where is it? I did see. It's got a bit of damage. I don't know if you can see. Just there. Also, out of the packet. It's also damaged there. So, yeah, if it's been dropped, see, there's a couple of bits there as well on the edge. If it's been dropped, I hope it still works. But that's the main bit of damage there on the corner. Trying to, that's it, good to see now. So, yes, AliExpress have wrapped it in this first. So, looks well protected in there. Then they put it in cardboard, but obviously the wires were tucked in a bit, but they were still hanging out, and then came in just a bubble wrap bag. So obviously if anybody froze this, it's can't see any holes in it or anything, but you never know what's it's, apparently it came from Spain, so. But yeah, I'm on my way to see Jack now at Brecon, and he's going to fit it. It should be quite simple because it's all plug and play, all colour coded, but I just really haven't got the time. So I'm going to go see Jack because he's absolutely awesome. And if you're not following him, you should follow him, and if you have any problems, give him a message because he is really good at what he does. He used to work at Solar, and yeah, we go see him all the time. He's good to us. So, yeah, I'll see you soon.